In Lightstream Studio, it's easy to add image layers to include sponsor logos and social media information. But if you have a lot of information to share, it can get cluttered. That's where the powerful Image Slideshow layer can help. Image Slideshows can automatically transition between different images you've uploaded and have a ton of customization options. To get started, in Lightstream Studio, click the green Add a Layer button and choose Image Slideshow. A slideshow panel will appear and display any previously created slideshows for you to add. We'll start by clicking Create New Slideshow, which will add a slideshow layer to your project. You can reposition and resize it like any other layer. Let's add some images. Click Edit Slideshow on the Properties bar to open the slideshow editor. Click the green plus button to add images you've already uploaded or to upload new images. We'll add a few sponsor logos because we're awesome like that. Hovering over the added images will show options to change the image presentation order. Replace an image, create a duplicate, or delete the image. In the slideshow editor settings, drag the image duration slider to adjust how many seconds an image will appear on screen. You can also manually enter the number of seconds. Below that are transition settings, which will set how the images will transition from one to another. Have fun mixing and matching different transition types. You can adjust the speed of the transitions with the slider below. Below that, the loop delay sets an amount of time you want the slideshow to stop before looping again. Leave it at 0 seconds to have the slideshow loop without pause. The randomize order checkbox does exactly as it says. Randomize the order of playback to keep things interesting. On the layers property bar in the canvas, you can access these customization options by clicking the advanced settings dropdown. From here, you can also adjust the transparency, change the slideshow, fit to canvas, or reset dimensions. Each slideshow can be reused within and between projects when adding a new image slideshow layer. For more tutorials on making the best out of Lightstream Studio, please check out our other YouTube videos or visit the knowledge base at golightstream.com.